that's really cool.
So here we go down the hill. We're going to search this area. Of course, I'll show you on the map where we're at. Right here next to the Grizzlies, Wes. We did have a shootout here with the old Driscos. I'm just going back to hunt for treasures and stuff, see if there's anything here that I can find. So just kind of look around. Actually, I lost my hat here somewhere. Yeah, I left a lot of stuff here. Like, there's food. Pompeii, I don't need that. Kentucky bourbon. Oh, it ain't that weird. That's like a... I don't know what that is, really. A wagon. A wheel. Throwing off. There's something else. More revolver bullets. Porta potty. Steps there. Oh, I get cold with all them holes in the walls. Let's see what we got. More ammo. Train carts, looks like, or mining coal carts. Absolutely nothing in here, don't look like it. Need my dead eye. Of course, you got the port potty and a, looks like a sniper tower. Probably a water tower, all this is. So, just walk around it. Little lady was trying to build something here. Nothing here. Don't see nothing here. This old house falling in and a like porta potty or something going on there. See what we got in here. Old stove. cold stone. And they're sipping on the bops there. More ammo. There's nothing in there. What's up here? Whoa. Absolutely nothing. Yeah, this is where you get to dynamite to do that train robbery style. And of course, later on, you can get sticks of dynamite in the game if you're not aware. So that's the end of that today. I hope you enjoyed me searching this place, and y'all have a good one. And thank you.